is reported to be an uneasy calm in Soroti very shortly, but let's first go to Kabale, where Uganda Breweries Limited has rewarded four young persons with seed capital valued at 7 million Uganda shillings to boost their businesses that include some startups. This followed their outstanding performance in the company's Skill for Life program. The event took place at African College of Commerce and Technology in Kabale.
We look for a training that has not existed in Uganda at all, but could be existing elsewhere.
According to the Uganda Breweries Limited Managing Director Alvin Mbugwa, the company in 2019 offered 40 scholarships worth 116 million shillings for the students to pursue vocational courses. Enterprise Uganda was used as a technical expert to provide career guidance. They also supported the beneficiaries to start up various businesses. Of the 40 students that were awarded scholarships, 24 were female, while 16 were male.
50% of our barley comes from this part of Uganda. If you look at our consumption in terms of business, the Southern West represents close to 35% of our total sales. Therefore, when we look about a community that really gives us both the raw material but also a huge consumption base, it only felt right that we then come in and partner with the community in areas of skills development, the youth, empowering the youth, and really creating a generation that can thrive in the coming years.
The students who received seed capital are Confidence Arinda, Immaculate Tumukunde, Vivian Sabinyumva, and Francis Nyesiga. The African College of Commerce and Technology Director Adrian Demere hailed the companies that implemented the program for inspiring a generation of successful business-minded youth.
The impact of the support is that the youth, the 20 youths who were almost dropping out due to school fees, were enabled to complete. This region actually is one of the poorest regions in Uganda. People think in the West we are eating, but in Kigezi we are not eating. Even the Prime Minister hereof is not living in Kabale, he's living somewhere else. People here are very poor, and you actually helped them.
Edmund Ntimba, the Kabale District Chief Administrative Officer, said the promotion of entrepreneurship and vocational skills is vital in the fight against youth unemployment.
Unemployment problem, you are here to solve it. So this policy of skilling Ugandans. And I had heard an adage which says, give a man or a woman for that case. Give this man or woman fish. You have done a favor for that man or woman for a day, just a day. But give this woman or man the hook with which to fish the fish. You have fed him or her for the rest of his life.
The amazing thing about entrepreneurship is that once the ball starts rolling, opportunity just keeps chasing you. So we want to see the big businesses we want to see businesses which can employ 100 people, which can employ 200 people. We want to see businesses which can also come to this same school and make a donation like UBL has made, possibly 20 years from now. That is what we commission you to do.
According to available data, Uganda's national unemployment rate is at 9.2%, while the unemployed rate for the youth aged 18 to 30 is 13.3%. This story was compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale District.